Don't have time or money for a professional Christmas photo shoot? Why not make festive postcards from your regular pictures? Watch this video and learn how to add a Christmas background to a photo already taken in a few steps. We will do it in PhotoWorks, an AI-run photo editor. Let's get started. Open your picture in PhotoWorks. Switch to the Tools tab and choose the Change Background tool. Adjust the size of the green brush and mark the object that you want to separate from the background. You don't need to be precise. PhotoWorks will determine the object edges by itself. Then, pick the red brush and mark the background. The software will automatically remove the picture backdrop. Click Next. Adjust the background opacity and zoom in on the photo. Use the red brush to erase any background leftovers, or the green brush to restore the missing details of the object, if any. Again, click Next. Adjust the Blur Edge and Extend Edge sliders to make the edges look smoother. Now, hit the Select Background Image button and choose Load My Own to add a background from a file. Adjust the size of the top layer and place it where you need it to be. You can try out different backgrounds and see which one fits better. Once you've found the right background, click Apply. Drag this slider to adapt the layer colors to the background. Alternatively, you can save the top layer with a transparent background if you want to use it with other backgrounds later. When you're done, hit Apply. Your photo with a festive background is ready. Now you know how to add a Christmas background to a picture. Download PhotoWorks and change your photo's background in a few clicks.